Buongiorno, let's take a tour of my native country, Italy. Italy produces wines everywhere except downtown, the beaches and the mountain. The two most important regions are Piemonte and Tuscany. In Tuscany is, by the way, the state where Chianti comes from. Also the state where the most beautiful historic old city of Siena, Florence, Lucca, Pisa, San Gimignano, Montalcino, Montepulciano come from. And the other most important region is Piemonte, and that is the home of the great Barolo Barbaresco Gattinara. The dominant grape variety, the most famous in Piemonte, is Nebbiolo, and in Tuscany it is Sangiovese. Chianti, you have an incredible variety, and again, come to geography, you have a different area. The one you are looking at is a Chianti Classico, but then you have Chianti Rufina, then you have Chianti Montalbano, then you have Chianti Colli. We go back to the same story, is the geography. Chianti is a big county, and then you have the area of Chianti Classico, the area of Chianti Rufina, the area of Chianti Colli, the area of Chianti Montalbano, and so on. It's important to know that if all the bottle in Italy that carry the appellation contrôlée, which in Italian is denominazione di origine controllata, or referred to as a DOC, must conform with the rule of which grape variety they can plant. If the bottle doesn't say denominazione di origine controllata, but say indicazione geografica typica, then the grower is free to plant any grape he chooses.